Welcome once again, guys. This kicker, let's work on covering distance to the opponent. Now we're using this as our opponent. You know, in covering distance, let's say this is a fighting stance. It's a point sparring, So I need to strike. When I strike from here, I want to reach the opponent. So I have to drag. I have to cover this distance by dragging. By dragging with your guard up. So with dragging, I'll hit, but I can't hit from here. So with a back fist, to cover this distance, I have to drag with a back fist. To drag with a back fist, fighting stance. You have to put on your the right fighting stance, not that deep, so that you may drag. Fighting stance, guard up, ready to move. You drag. You can switch the other side. Fighting stance, you drag. So let's apply a kick. For instance, it's a kick. Let's say it's a roundhouse kick. Front roundhouse kick. For you to do, first you have to be a fighting stance. To cover this distance, you have to drag to reach the opponent. For instance, if I kick from here, it's far. I won't reach, so I have to, because of the floor, I won't drag, because the floor is not conducive, so I have to step. So for a kick, what I have to do is I have to step, kick. If the floor was good, I had to drag. But because of the floor, let's step. So this is a kick. This is the opponent. I have to guard up. Guard up. Then you step, kick. Guard up, step, kick. Guard up, step, kick. That's a roundhouse kick. Let's try a hook kick. Front hook kick. The same thing. You get up. You step. You hook. You step. Hook. You can either step here, then you hook. Or you can step. You can back step here, then you hook. Cross. Hook. Or you can cross. Hook. Let's try a hook, spinning hook kick. With a spinning hook kick here, I won't reach. So it will be difficult for me to reach. For a spinning hook kick, say one, you step here, hook. Okay? Sorry. For a spinning hook kick, you step, hook. Can you switch? You step, hook. Okay? Roundhouse kick, you step. Hook, step, hook. Okay, you can try that as many times as you can. Switch the other leg, the other side, you hook and you see the difference.